Computer, how do I put the Joker in Arkham Asylum? Quickest route, no freeways. Computer, do you hear me?
Hello, Master Bruce. I've just taken away your computer privileges.
Gasp!
Sir, it's time for you to stop this unhealthy behavior. You can't spend the rest of your life alone, dressed in black, and staying up all night.
Good night, Alfred.
Sir, it's morning. You need to take responsibility for your life, and it starts by raising your son.
I'm sorry. I literally have no idea what you're talking about.
The young orphan you adopted at the gala.
I thought I was being sarcastic.
Hello, secret camera.
What? It's the Batcave! Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh. Oh! Batman! Whoa!
You're darn right, whoa.
Wait, does Batman live in Bruce Wayne's basement?
No, Bruce Wayne lives in Batman's attic.
Wow! Do I get a costume?
Don't touch that.
The Mariachi.
I like that one.
That one is culturally insensitive.
Night Terror.
What do we think of this?
Glam Bat.
This one?
Absolutely not.
Wait, what's that one there? I love it. My only trouble is his pants are just a little tight. I got an idea. Rip! It's better. Now I'm free. Now I'm moving. Come on, Batman. Let's get grooving.
I can only look you in the eyes right now. Are you ready to follow Batman and maybe learn a few life lessons along the way?
I sure am. But first, where's the seatbelt?
The first lesson is, life doesn't give you seatbelts. Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do, yeah, I do it big. Oh, Alfred, I have incredible reflexes. Oh my goodness, I am so sorry. As soon as I get back to the Batcave, I will make sure that Alfred puts seatbelts on there. But for the time being, I'm just gonna put my arm right here, and we're just gonna gently ease out of here. Real gentle-like. Hey, computer, I'm home.
What is the password?
Batman.
Thank you.
I love it.